Indiana State Police say that a lost dog now back reunited with its family tonight. The white Husky ran away from its owners during a crash along I-65 yesterday. She was somewhere near Hobart, Indiana. A Facebook user spotted the dog near the highway this morning and then called police. A trooper then able to contact the owners, who were able to come and get him and reunite the family.